is the reigning Miss South USA. She is from Atlanta, Georgia, and she is going to use the cordless mic, so I will hand it to her. Please make welcome to the stage Tina Devore.
Test.
Thank you very much, Bubba. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I have to say thank you to God for bringing us from the dark days of Stonewall all the way to the Indiana Ballroom. I just have to say that. For my talent this evening, I would like to sing for you a song that has become one of my very, very favorite songs during my 13 years as a female impersonator. I think it's very significant in that it has a lot to say about me and who I am. It's one of my very favorites, as I said, and I hope you enjoy it. Maestro. And now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll state it clear. This is my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life this full. I've traveled each and every highway, but more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, Lord knows I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and I saw it through. Without exemption, I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times you knew when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, and like everyone else under the sound of my voice this evening, I've had my share of losing. But you know, now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing, because I mean, hey, think, me, Tina Devore, I did all that. And may I add, ladies and gentlemen, never, never in a shy way. Nope. No, not me, because you see, right here on this stage in the Indiana Ballroom, in drag, I'm still doing it my way. What is a man? What has he got? And did it my You know, ladies and gentlemen, society may try to put me down because of who I am and what I do. I don't care about society. I don't care about walking across picket lines because, you see, I wear this dress and this hair because it makes me happy. You know, keep the faith in yourself. Join hands with brothers and sisters throughout this complete and total world. And I assure you, with that bond, the dream that Dr. Martin Luther King had will come true for all of us. We'll all be able to say, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we're free at last.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three in talent competition, Tina Devore. Tina Devore, our reigning Miss South USA from Atlanta, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, our next contestant.